The rollout of the NBI network is divided into 227 deployment areas with multiple deployment areas per county. These deployment areas may cross over more than one county or townland. So, whilst you may be in one deployment area, your neighbour may be in another. Each deployment area spans approximately 20 kilometres and is built around an exchange. There are two types of exchanges: regional exchanges and local exchanges, both of which house our optical network equipment. Throughout the country, there are 33 regional exchanges. These connect to central data centres using existing high-speed fibre cables and provide your broadband service provider with access to our network. The 33 regional exchanges are built first, then we roll out the NBI network to the adjacent local exchanges. We connect the exchanges together in rings. These make the service more reliable and resilient, ensuring seamless service and an excellent customer experience, so as many people as possible can stay connected day and night. To check if your premises is included in the NBI network rollout, simply visit nbi.ie. NBI. Building a limitless Ireland.